Without the struggle. Someone said, without the struggles, life would be pretty boring. Seriously? I can think of 100 ways to not be bored without injecting a single struggle into the mix. If your life is exciting only because of your struggles, you're missing the point of why you're here. You were not created for the struggle. No area of your life is positively measured by how much you can endure. And your lessons don't have to be learned the hard way. There is a limit to how bad you can feel. There is no limit to how good you can feel. You already know how bad you can feel. It's way past time you tested the theory of how good you can feel for yourself. The clock is ticking. If you could have turned things around and escaped the trap of struggle, you would have by now. Isn't it time, once and for all, that you get out of that struggle mindset and get to really living?